Oh, welcome to day six of the Advent calendar. Let's see what we have behind the door today. Let's see if we can find it. There it is. We have a buzzer. Okay, what's the buzzer for? Right. Project number six. Behind today's door, we have a piece of sound converter which is used as a small loudspeaker to emit sound for the well-known wire maze game of Steady Handed Skills. Your object is to guide your wire loop through a bent wire without touching it. Whenever the loop touches the long wire, a sound is sounded. Thus, signaling the player is lost. However, if you manage to touch the target contact at the end without touching the hot wire, a victory sound is heard. In order to play a game, you have to start a new program. Therefore, pin 8 of the microcontroller is no longer connected to ground, negative pole, but to VCC. To prepare the game, cut the wires, completely remove its insulation. Second wire, 5 centimeters long. The bit removed and has the end contact and the loop is made from a third wire 15 centimeters in length. Here you only have to remove it from two ends. Righty then, let's get on and see what we have to do. Right, leave the battery out, otherwise we don't want to blow things up. See what we get here. So pull all the LEDs out, stick them to one side. My little dog's just come running out to see what's going on. Stays there. That one stays there. Those two stay there. I need another one that goes from. Oh, hang on, I've got another one of them that needs to come out. That one needs to be pulled over to. I want to pull it high. This one goes to ground. Ooh. Really? So, this is that horrible wire again. Follow the wires. Let's see if we can do it. Right, so. That goes to there. So what am I missing here? One to there, that one to there. So that one is pulled to ground, yes. Pin 2, pin to the wire of the loop, which the other side pin 5 of the chip. Five on the chip, right, pin 4 on the chip, unless that one should be That one. There we go.